So today's the last day of November, last run of November. So it feels good. Sorry about my voice, feeling a little sick, but it's all good. We're all good. So today, as you've seen in the start of the video, got some new running shoes. A bird just flew on top of my car. That's crazy. I don't know if you can hear it. He's walking on top of my car. That's crazy. So I got the Clifton 8s. So this is going to be our first run with them today. It's an easy 3-mile run. I'm not going to take my camera today again. I'm going to take my camera with me on Friday's run to get some clips of me running. But yeah, we're going to try them out today. They look comfortable. They felt comfortable when I put them on. Super different compared to the hookers I have right now. But I hear cops. Yeah, so much shit's happening. But yeah, we're gonna try to get this run in. We're gonna try to, you know, get it done. Feeling a little sick, like I said, so hopefully, you know, it's not what, you know, yeah, you know what I'm talking about. But yeah, let's get this run over with and let's get this shit going. So we just finished with the run. And by the way, the shoes, they feel good. They feel really good. One thing is that my right foot, I don't know, either I didn't tie it like too tight. I didn't tie it super tight. So my right foot would kind of like, it felt like it was dragging on the bottom of the soles. So it was kind of like a little bit of burning. Could be me. Could be like the terrain I was running today. I ran on the dirt today. So I didn't run on the street today. Changed it up, but 3 miles and 32 minutes and 10 seconds wasn't too bad. We did get a little too happy with the shoes. We started off way too quick. So yeah, I started off way too quick. First mile was 10:26, even though that's not as fast as my 9-minute mile, but it's supposed to be easy run. 10:26. And then second mile was 10:41, which is not good. And then the third mile was 11:02. The reason why it was that high was because we took off way too quick in the beginning. And like I said, we gotta start off slow and work our way up. But it felt good though. I started off super quick, but at the same time, it did feel good, like the 2 miles yesterday. But sorry if the music was a little loud. I don't wanna get copyrighted, but yeah, wasn't bad. Felt like a good run. Probably go home. Actually, probably go to Starbucks, you know. Get some Starbucks. Go to Starbucks, go home, shower up, take my dog on a walk, rest up for today. Like I said, feeling a little sick, but we'll be alright. Yeah. Back home. Got the Starbucks, feeling good now. Take a quick shit. Nah, but for real, this is fire, like I said in my last video. Oh,
gotta lower that.
But yeah, go try it out. Tell me how it tastes if you do go to Starbucks. Yo, good morning, guys. It is Monday, December 5th. We didn't run on Sunday, our long run. We're supposed to do 6.5 miles, but I was feeling sick. So, been feeling sick. I didn't even run on Friday either. I didn't want to, you know, make excuses about not running. Hold up, it's going to get loud right now because there's a machine passing by, but I'm going to cut it off right now. Hold up. All right, since the machine passed by, I am running my 6.5 miles today. I'm going to try the Hokas that I've been wearing. I only ran in them once, so this could be a big mistake, to be honest with me. Because if they're not comfortable while I'm running, then I'm fucked. So, sorry for the late upload too. It's gonna be a late upload since I didn't run in the morning. Oh, my bad, not in the morning, on Sunday. But yeah, I'm not gonna take my phone with me. I wanna focus on the run, I wanna focus on my breathing. So yeah, I'll catch up with you guys later. So, it wasn't a good run. I didn't do the full 6.5. I started off the 1.5 miles somewhat good. Sorry if I'm sweating, still just finished. But yeah, we started off 1.5 miles good. As you can tell by my voice, still a little sick, but then I started feeling a little weak.
But it's because I've been sick. I've been laying down in bed all day the past a couple of days. But I was able to do 4 miles in 45 minutes. It was a lot of walking and jogging. So can't be too mad. It is what it is. This Sunday, I have to make up for it. Yeah, a little disappointed, but at the same time, what else could I do? Yeah.
Yo, guys, so I'm back home. Like I said, the run was all right. Could have been better, but can't complain, you know. When in reality, I just wanted to stay home and just be in bed all day, just like I've been doing the past couple of days. But, I mean, it felt good to be running. But tomorrow, we got 2.5 miles at, I believe, all out 2.5 miles. So that should be good. Like I said, 2 miles last week was our best 2 miles. I think we did it in 18 minutes. But I'm sorry that this video is going to be a little short. Like I said, we didn't do a lot of running last week. But I'm going to go all out this week. We have to get back on our schedule. It sucks being sick. I'm never really sick, knock on wood. But I get sick here and there. But when I do get sick, it's pretty bad. But I'm glad I was able to do 4 miles, even though it was some walking and some jogging, as long as I was able to get up and do it. So, like I said, once again, somewhat disappointed, somewhat not. It is what it is. We're going to keep working our ass off, and we're going to keep doing it, man. Just keep going, man. Keep pushing.
Good morning, guys. It's Tuesday, December 6th. This video should be uploading today. Like I said, I've been a little sick, still a little sick, but we're gonna fight through it and get on the run. Today we have a 2.5 mile tired run, so that should be good. Should be a good run. Keyword should. I'm gonna mix electrolytes in here just cause, gotta mix it up. But yeah, 2.5 miles. Last week we did a 2 mile run, like I said. It went pretty good. 18 minutes, finished in 18 minutes. So that was pretty good on our end. This one, I think we're doing 1.5 miles slow, like a nice easy pace. And then still wet. 1.5 miles slow, and then we pick up the pace for another 1/2 mile, and then we pick it up even more for that last 1/2 mile. So it should be a good run overall. It's 8:49. I didn't want to wake up too early because it's cold. It's been, like I said, it's been cold. I don't want to get sick again since I sweat a lot. And I'm not trying to get you more sick. Like I said, I'm rarely sick. So it sucks being sick when I am sick. But, you know, like I said, we just got to push through. But, yeah. Damn, that flavor is good. Sometimes it's kind of weird, like, mixing both, two different flavors. Like, so I got a new G1M Sport. But same thing, I just got a different flavor, lemon lime. So this one tastes a little better. And then my electrolytes is salted watermelon, so it tastes pretty good. But sometimes when you mix two different stuff together, it kinda, sometimes they'll give it a weird like mix and a weird taste, but this tastes pretty good. So I'll drink a G1M Sport like 15-20 minutes before I run. The drive would take me about 15 minutes, so by the time I get there, stretch out, I'm good, I'm ready to go. If it's a big run, like on my long runs, I mix electrolytes with G1M Sport and I put it in my running cup, which I used yesterday. But like I said, it was not a good run yesterday. But that's why we're gonna make up for it today. So yeah, let's get this run going. You see me on site. Anything happen, my key got M, so it ain't alright. I got used to taking pictures. Metro Boomin's album. That shit fire. Want some mud, nigga. I'm tweaking, I'm geeking, I'm tweaking, I'm geeking. I can't save no more. I'm tweaking. I'm geeking, I'm tweaking, I'm geeking, I can't save no harm.
So, I really don't know if you guys will be able to hear me because of the freeway. But right now, we're about half a mile in, keeping a nice, easy pace, getting ready to pick it up at a mile and a half. So, once we do, pick up the camera again, it's like showing you guys the speed we get to. Right now we're 0.10 miles away from picking up our pace, so far feeling a lot better compared to yesterday's run, so that's good. But yeah, we are at 1.44 miles in at 1.5. We'll pick up the pace for a half a mile, and then the last half mile we're gonna have to pick it up even more. So basically it's gonna be like a all-out sprint. Yeah, so we're about to hit it right now. We're gonna pick up the pace. Wish us luck. We just did 2.5 miles, 26 minutes, 6 seconds. Let me save it. Except, wasn't too bad. Expected it'll be a bit harder, but it was good. You can see, ran on some dirt, which feels good with all these geese. I think they're geese. I hope I'm saying them right. Geese, goose. Look at them. Look at them. But yeah, I'll go over the stats in my car. Yeah, great run. So, 2.5 miles done, like I said. It was pretty good. We started off pretty good, actually. Like, really good. I'll show you the... I'll screen record it. But what I'm looking at right now is the map. Like, the speed I was at. Perfect. That's exactly where I want to be, speed wise. Even when running, we were doing pretty good, like keeping that pace. So let me get the times for you. The first mile was 10:49, which I said it was the easy pace. I was taking my time on it. The half mile after that, you know, it was supposed to do a mile and a half. And then pick it up. That half mile was 5 minutes and 36 seconds. And then 0.7 miles, we were running at, we did it in 7:27, which average mile pace would have been a 9:56. And then the last 0.25, which was to go all out, was in 2:13. If we would have held that pace, we would be at 8:53 mile pace. But I mean, I'm happy with it. I'm happy. I know I'm, you know, it's a process. Like, I still feel a little slow, but like I said, I'm still working. I'm working my ass off. We're getting there, you know. We're getting to a point where we could run, where I could run faster and keep that pace for longer than what I used to do before. So that's improvement right there for me. For me, able to do 6 miles nonstop is an improvement for me, and I'm proud of that. You know, yeah, there's gonna be some setbacks, there's gonna be some runs that's not gonna go my way, but get that out of the way, forget about that, boom, next run, we're preparing for it and we're ready for it. So come Easter, I think we'll be prepared for that mile, that half marathon. I'm feeling confident. We're still a good time away, but the way everything's going right now, I'm feeling confident. So as you guys can see here, 2.5 miles,
Like I said in the video, I was going to show you guys. I was going to screen record it to show you guys. So you can see here, green and yellow. We started off good, light blue. That's where I want to be when I start my slow run. But everything was perfect. As you can tell, I wasn't overdoing it. There's not a lot of red, even green. So as soon as we got up to this is not my third lap, but this is where I had to hit those 0.25. I had to sprint it all out. So as you can see, I did. You know, as soon as I hit that, I went all out. But it felt good. Like I said, I felt very strong on the run. It's making me feel more confident, which I like about my runs, especially when I have to do my fast runs like this. But yeah, man. Thank you guys for watching the video. I'm sorry that I'm uploading late. Like I said, I was sick, but I appreciate every single one of you guys watching the videos. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.